hardly think I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim.
Tulio, what are you talking about?
There I cannot on the knees. Being worshipped is the breeze. We'd rather sit so sit in the interim.
The interim,
that's me. Oh my god, it's time to be a god. Threat for mortals have not trod. Be defiled when really you're a sham. Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of songs. It's a rather touching notion. All those brass and those alarms. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be an idol? If they say that I'm a god, that's what I am. What's more, if we don't comply with the locals' wishes, I can see us being sacrificed or stopped.
Good point, that's very good thinking.
So let's be gods,
the pact agrees.
Yeah!
Hell, Dorado on a plane.
Thank you!
Local feeling should not be rebuffed.
Never rebuff, but never rebuff a local feeling, no, my friend!
It's up to me and God, but if you get some people's nods, count your blessings, yeah! Keep them sweet, that's our advice.
It's great advice!
Be a symbol of perfection. Be a legend, be on cult. Take the praise, take the collection of the multitudes exalt. Do a supernatural habit. We be crazy enough to rub it. So sign up to new gods for paradise.